Hi, it's Vicky here and welcome back. Today I'm going to share 4 cards that work great for winter or Christmas cards in those beautiful soft colors. And I'm going to use products from the Love from Lizzie November card kit. Now this is a card kit that is packed with products. I'm going to do a quick unboxing in the beginning. And I need to add a disclaimer here, this is not a sponsored video, I don't do sponsored videos, but I did get the kit for free. The owner kindly sent it to me and I'm really impressed, and you get everything for less than $34. So let's do an unboxing. First of all, you get this clear stamp set with sentiments such as Hello Winter and Let It Snow, a border of snowflakes and a square stamp of snowflakes, as well as some little ones that are completely separate. Now, the fun thing about this stamp set is that both the border and the square of snowflakes are an endless design, which means that if you stamp them next to each other, they will continue the pattern. You will also get a stencil, and I am going to take it out of the package so you can see the design. This is perfect for creating snow scenes, and I like that there are more snowflakes at the top, and as you go at the bottom, they become less and less. You also get pattern papers. There are 16 different ones in the kit, and they are all 6x6 and one-sided, so you don't have to fight with yourself on which side to use. And as you can see, they have lovely designs, and they come in these very soft wintry colors. I love this blue and also that soft green. And I don't know if you can see from the video, but there are touches of a peachy orange here and there. And in the same color theme, you get all those cutouts. All you have to do is to just pop them out of this page. Many banners, many sentiments. Use them for your cards, for your gifts. There are also these stickers, again coordinating with all the rest of the papers. And these are peel-offs. If you bend it on the side, you can see that you can peel off lovely lines. These are metallic greenish lines that you can use to embellish your projects in the same green color as the pattern papers. You also get a mirror cardstock, silver mirror. This is a vellum, a piece of acetate for your shaker cards, and a piece of this lovely glitter cardstock. Now let's move on to the cardstock that you will receive. So there are 5 different ones, 2 craft colored and 3 white ones. This is heavy cardstock, perfect for your card bases. And this is where you think that I'm finished, but wait, now I'm starting to show you all the little goodies and the fun inside the kit. So you get 2 white tags, you get all those snowflakes in pale blue, in white, as well as 3 little animals. These are all felt, and they all coordinate perfectly with the colors of the kit. You also get burlap, you get a ribbon in all those different colors, and everything matches perfectly with the colors of the papers. So you get bigger and thinner ones, whites, and even a silver one. And I love the burlap one. So I will use it in one of the cards that I will share later on. But that's not all. So in the kit, you will also find 4 different tags, 2 smaller and 2 bigger ones. They do have a little hole at the top. So if you want, you can use them as gift tags, or you can just pop them on top of your cards. It's up to you. Again, they match perfectly with everything in the kit. Now there are also 4 more tags, 2 silver ones and 2 craft ones. Again, they do have the hole at the top. And again, use those for your gifts, or like I will do later on today, you can use one of them on a card. You also get this washi tape that says Happy Christmas with silver lettering on top of white. Lovely, and I think it matches perfectly the colors of the kit. And here is a bag with sequins in a lovely mix, perfect for your shaker cards. I will make one today as well. And here's another bag. These bags are endless, I'm telling you, in this kit. So in here you find 4 wooden trees. I will use one of them in today's video to embellish one of my cards. You also get a couple of jingle bells in gold and some silver shiny stars. Now for sentiments, you get these acetate pieces that have silver writing on top of them. So you get Noel, joy, love, wish, peace, and a big Christmas one. And as if all of these are not enough, you will also get a big bottle of Nouveau Drops in this lovely color that matches perfectly the blue of the kit. This is where I thought that I have unpacked everything, but wait, there is more. There was one more bag that was hiding from me. So in this bag you will also get two dies. One of the dies is going to give you a beautiful design of a deer, and you will see this in action in one of my cards. And you also get the star filigree. Now I am going to move on and start making my first card, and I have to admit that I was super impressed when I opened the box. It was packed with products and I kept opening and opening and seeing even more. For the price you get tons of products. Now as you can see I am creating my first card here. I used the glitter paper to cut out a couple of snowbanks which I am going to stick on top of the pattern paper. Now, if you don't have a die to cut out those snowbanks, you can also use your scissors and just create a little slope. I used foam squares for the snowbank at the top, just to add some dimension. And now, as my focal point, I'm going to use one of the wooden trees, which I'm going to wrap all around it with the white ribbon that was included. Now, just to make sure that the ribbon is going to stay put, I'm going to add some tape adhesive at the back of my wooden tree here, and I'm going to just wrap the ribbon all around. I'm using my scissors to cut off the excess, and I thought that at the bottom it was too empty, so I'm going to make one more wrap at the bottom and then use some foam squares at the back to stick it in place. Now for the sentiment, I stamped the one from the stamp set that says "Let it snow." I stamped it with Versamark ink, applied white embossing powder, and now I'm going to heat set it. Of course, I do advise you to do this step first before you stick everything on top. And here is a look at the finished card. And I have to say that the colors on this kit are so my style. I love the craft with the soft blues and soft greens. Beautiful color combination. Now I have some leftover of this glitter paper and I am going to add some burlap all around it. So I'm just going to cut off a piece. I'm going to apply some double-sided tape at the back just to make sure that this is going to stay put. And I'm going to wrap it around. Now I also added some foam tape at the back so that I can stick this panel on top of my card base. The card base is made out of the craft cardstock. Now on top you can add your snowflakes, the felt embellishments in the kit. Use the blue, the white one or both together. So many different options here. I will go with a super simple one. So I'm just going to stick on top the white snowflake. To stick burlap on felt, I'm going to use a glue dot, one of the big ones, which is going to hold nicely. And now all that's left to do is to add the sentiment. For that I used one of the cutouts from the kit that says "For you," and I'm going to stick a little bow on top of it and at the center of my snowflake, and I created the bow with one of the ribbons from the kit. Now for my next card I'm going to make one with pattern paper. I love this beautiful design with the deer scene on top. So I'm going to chop off the bottom and this is going to be a super quick and simple card to create. I'm going to add some tape adhesive at the back of this pattern paper and stick it on top of my card base. And for the bottom I have already created a little snowbank with white cardstock and with foam tape at the back I'm going to stick it in place. And now if you notice, I made sure that I left some of that craft peeking from the top and at the bottom. Now this is one of the cutouts from the kit that I'm trying to decide where this is going to go. So I finally found a place for it. I'm going to chop off some from the bottom and just nest it behind that snowbank. And finally I'm going to embellish my card by adding some of those sequins here and there scattered on my sky. I absolutely love those pattern papers that have lovely scenes on top that you can use as they are on your cards and you are ready to go. And I'm going to share one last card for today using this die included in the kit. So I have cut out the die twice, once out of this craft tag, and I'm going to keep only the negative, and also cut it out of the glitter paper, which I'm going to use the positive. So for the back of this tag, I'm adding some tape adhesive, and I'm planning to turn this into a shaker tag. So I'm using the acetate included in the kit. I'm going to stick it at the back. And I have a little window ready. Now I'm going to add some tape adhesive on my deer and then stick it on top of that window. Now at the back I'm going to use a foam tape all around the perimeter, and I need to have a backing for that, and I will use one of the pattern papers that has this beautiful pale green, just like that. So all I need to do is to add my sequin mix inside that little pocket that I have created. And I'm going to use my little handy Nuvo spoon here. I'm trying to pick up the smallest of these sequins included in the mix. Then I'm going to peel off the backing from my foam and then stick on top that little piece of green paper that I have. And I press hard, making sure that it makes a good contact with the foam. And now it's time to put everything together. I'm going to use this beautiful pattern paper. Adding some tape adhesive at the back, I'm going to stick it on top of my card base, which is a standard card size, 4.25 by 5.5. I'm going to embellish my tag a little bit with a little piece of ribbon from the kit, and I'm also going to use a white thread. At the end of the thread ends, I'm going to add those two little jingle bells that came in the kit. I'm just going to thread them through and tie a knot at the end so they don't fly away. And now with this white thread that I have with those little jingle bells, I'm going to wrap it around my ribbon and tie a little bow. I'm using my trusted Nuvo Deluxe at the back to stick this tag on top of my card base. And then finally I need to add a sentiment. For that I'm going to use yet another die cut from the kit that says best wishes. And here is a close-up on the last cards for today. And let's take a quick look on all the 4 cards that I made for today using products from the Love from Lizzie November card kit. As always, you will find the full list of all the products that I used today down below in the description area. You will find the link to this card kit there, and you will also find links to products that are included in the kit separately in case you want to grab only a few. Thank you all so much for visiting today. I hope you had fun and got inspired. And I'll see you all tomorrow with a fun blog hop.